My granddaddy rode a boat and settled in his seaport town. My daddy taught me how to cast the nets and bring them back around down here in Charlestown. It's where the land meets the harbor, there I learned to love the sound. I built a house and raised a family out where the moss hangs down, down here in Charlestown. A man walked up with the paper, said these words, I am bound. You no longer have the right to live here on this piece of ground. You will be leaving Charlestown. I moved my family out to farmland to make my living from the ground. I fought the cornfields long enough, make no mistake, I'll tell you now, I went back to Charlestown. That was several hundred years ago, and things are still a-changing now. But there's things that will never change. Make no mistake, I'll tell you now, I'm still here in Charlestown.